Hello, I'm Laura Jones. The Burlington County Health Department is holding a clinic to help residents gain access to flu and COVID vaccines. It's being held on January 4th from 10 a.m. to noon at the Burlington County Health Department offices in West Hampton. New Jersey's cannabis industry saw a boom in 2023, with 57 new dispensaries opening throughout the year. The state anticipates cannabis sales in New Jersey will reach $1 billion next year.